how would you describe your Mimobot?
Well, actually, it'll be some futuristic, dirty, muddy, astronaut-ish, whereas later on, Trace One will overlap it and make it more enhanced the design. So basically, the top part will be the helmet, and the bottom bit will be the spacesuit. It's filled up with collectible tanks.
In a kind of funky suit with my ears, so that's what it's gonna be.
So how do you feel like when you were selected for this event?
I felt very honored. Yeah, to be part of this. Yeah. I mean, it's the first time that the Mimobot is here. So, yeah. So it's always a nice feeling to get like projects like that.